Canada a émis un bulletin de conditions météorologiques importantes pour les régions dans la zone de diffusion. Pour plus d'informations, environ à 33 km à l'heure, l'indice de refroidissement du vent, moins 8, l'humidité relative. You are listening to Weather Radio Canada's monthly test of your alert equipped weather radio, broadcast near noon, the first Wednesday of each month. Ceci est un message test émis tous les premiers mercredis du mois à midi sur Radio Météo Canada. Ce message est destiné à tester les fonctions d'activation d'alarme des récepteurs Radio Météo.
Environment Canada has updated a severe weather bulletin for New Brunswick at 5:43 p.m. Atlantic Daylight Time, Wednesday, July 31st, 2019. A heat warning is continued for St. John and County. A severe thunderstorm watch is continued for Sussex, Kennebecasis Valley, and Kings County. A heat warning is continued for Sussex, Kennebecasis Valley, and Kings County. Environment Canada has updated a severe thunderstorm warning for New Brunswick at 6:17 p.m. Atlantic Daylight Time, Wednesday, July 31st, 2019. A severe thunderstorm warning is continued for Grand Lake and Queens County. A severe thunderstorm watch is continued for Grand Lake and Queens County. A heat warning is continued for Grand Lake and Queens County. A severe thunderstorm warning is continued for St. Stephen and Northern Charlotte County. A severe thunderstorm watch is continued for St. Stephen and Northern Charlotte County. A heat warning is continued for St. Stephen and Northern Charlotte County. A severe thunderstorm watch is continued for Grand Manan and Coastal Charlotte County. A heat warning is continued for Grand Manan and Coastal Charlotte County.